This is so easy and will totally elevate your dishes to a gourmet level. Let's make pickled onions.
Rice vinegar. Grab a jar. You can get these on Amazon.
1 cup rice vinegar.
Don't make a mess.
1 cup cold water. Add to the vinegar. 1/4 cup sugar. Cuts the acid. 1 tablespoon kosher salt. 1.5 tablespoons peppercorns. Shake. Nip the root, sliced. Jam them in. Don't overstuff it, shake it. Store into the refrigerator up to a week. Top it on burgers, salads, sandwiches, gyros, even my koftas.